NBA superstar Kobe Bryant was in Santa Barbara, California today. That's where his basketball camp is being held. And Kobe was asked about Germany versus Argentina. Who will win the World Cup? Check out what Kobe has to say. Also, hear what he has to say about Pau Gasol.
Man, they're being extremely aggressive, and you know they have solid concepts and plans to be able to get it done. And we're pulling out all the stops to ensure that we, you know, put a contender on the floor next year. And that's all you can ask for. You know, same thing that they ask of me when I step out on the court. They expect me to play my heart out, right? To prepare and to give it my best shot. And sometimes it doesn't always work out the way you want it to, but you know, at least the intention and the commitment was in there.
If Melo does come, are you confident that Pau Gasol would remain a Laker if Carmelo comes to the Lakers?
Well, yeah, I think it'll help his decision a lot more. You know, it's tough for Pau. I mean, Pau's, you know, extremely loyal, and it's a very tough position for him to be in. To be a free agent, he had never been in this position before. And you know, my biggest message to him was, dude, make sure you enjoy the process, man. Like, don't stress yourself out, right? I mean, the ball is in your court, man. This is your decision to make. Don't feel like the weight of the world is on your shoulders, you know. But yeah, I think if we were fortunate enough to get Carmelo, I'm sure that would help his decision.
So,
why is he holding?
What would be the reason
for holding time? No, I'm not really sure. I don't know. I mean, I don't pry that much into his decision. You know, you got to give guys space, right, and just make the decision on their own. You know, I just share with him the experiences that I had playing here in Los Angeles. You know, how I feel like it could be very beneficial to him and his family and, you know, and his legacy going forward. I mean, this is a legacy defining moment, right? Yes. You got to make. This is the decision, right?
Has this been one of the craziest off seasons you've seen, considering all the movement in the free agency, all waiting for the dominoes to fall?
Nah, I haven't seen. I mean, you guys have seen. I haven't seen it. I was in Spetses in Greece hanging out. I didn't see any of this. I came back to this. It was a basketball camp, and then it was like, you know, all of this showed up.
Who do you like Sunday, Argentina or Germany?
I thought Germany was going to win it. Win the last World Cup. They're going to be very, 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 very tough to beat. But I have a lot of confidence in Leo and what he can handle.
Did you send me a message?
No, I mean, I had to come over here and speak to you fine folks.
Thank you, guys.
So there you have it. Kobe Bryant saying Germany are very tough to beat, but he has faith, he has confidence in Lionel Messi, the best player in the world. Stay tuned, FaceReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback.